just really loud and it's down the hole. Oh god, I'm gonna grab the audio. Let's... Like... That's much better. This is after hours, whatever. I'm just relearning all the buttons. I don't really play this all that much. Uh-oh. Okie dokie. That's how I talk. Here we go. So what am I? What am I right now? Yeah. What do you mean one remaining? Why do I have a death angel on there? Why did I see that the visage of a death angel on the bottom right of my screen? That's what scared me right now, is I saw a death angel, so I'm kinda like... Okay. Yeah, should I get back? Okay. Well, I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing here, driving me insane, so... A darker map, that's for sure. Very, very dark. Ooh, I don't like this. Silly. Let's grab. Where is it? Spawn list? Entities? No. Should be in here. Light. Yes. Right? There should be like a light object? Yeah, like right there. Lamps? Right here. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so... I'm being yelled for, so be right back. Yeah. spooky little... I really didn't like seeing that Death Eater, though. Not Death Eater, one. What did I see? I know I saw a Death Angel. Or, who cares? I'm so scared I'm gonna see like one of the like a Death Angel. I saw it. I'm not crazy. I saw one, like there's one currently in. What? that was cool. I like that. That was neat. This is trippy. I'm sorry. It's just been really quiet. It's starting to get to me. Oh, hello? What's going on here? Sorry, I have to. That's a funky looking mirror. Way back here? What? Oh, it's so trippy. Where are we? Ooh, little mannequin. This is trippy. That's the red car from... the barber shop. Oh boy. Another trip. This low-key scared the crap out of me. I guess we only have... We only have one way to go. I'm out. Okay. Okay, that was... Whoa, okay. That was... tripping. Didn't we just leave the... Wait, didn't we just... You know what, hey, how about we do something quirky? I need to be able to see. Night to weld. Okay, we're back at the gas station. Dog. Okay, this is... Okay. Oh, that's that map done, so let's disconnect. Let me look at my add-ons again. I need to read some of these. I think it was play model, ragdoll, first-person arm, face-posing, bringing play model... What is this? Oh, it's a player model. Okay. Let's go back to add-ons. Trending. I need something cool, like a map. Custom campaign. Ooh, this might be fun. Space vessel. This might be cool. I'm gonna install it. That might be super cool. Okay, so we got that. Back to my menu. Start new game. Other? Glacial Assault 1. Okay. Custom story in Gmod goes crazy. Escaping a rebel base. Oh, missing texture. That's fun. It's the base of evil missing textures. Ah, jeez. Christ. They were intended to have a pistol. Okay.
Hold on, I'm getting readings from the lower level. I'm only gonna say this once, so listen up. The base is fucked. Combine troops are cracking down on us, and we thought everyone still inside was dead. We came topside to get out, but we walked right into an ambush. We're barely holding on here. There's no point in you coming to us. Your best chance of survival is to head to the generator room and get out of the base through an old maintenance shaft. We'll call an evac chopper to try and pick you up. We're still holding the control center, so I can open the maintenance elevator for you, but that's all I can do. Just get in and head straight to the maintenance room and don't...
Hey, I have textures in here. To ruin my experience, I have textures. I'm just a little angry. I'm not really mad. Because, like, you know. It's It's just a silly little thing. It's just a silly little thing. Okay, I can't. What? I'm recording. It's been started. I can't see anything. That was pretty cool. The scary map was, that was cool. That was good for the day. I'll see y'all later. Goodbye.